Okay, baby, please tell us what's wrong. You can say it again.
I was bullied.
She was bullied, y'all. How sad is that? She was on... You're playing New World, right?
Playing New World.
She's playing New World. And she got bullied. What happened? What happened?
Well, I named my character Meghan Morrison because I thought it was cute.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm getting married soon.
Because it's my last name. Okay.
Yeah. And then these guys were talking and they were like, oh, look at that girl Meghan. Imagine being such a loser. You have to name your real name as your avatar.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry.
I know. And then they said that I'm
probably
ugly.
Did you at least tell them to F? What?
Yeah.
Did they actually say that?
They said she's probably
ugly. You didn't tell me that beforehand, honey. I would have said something.
They did. They said that imagine being such a loser, she's probably ugly. And then I ran away to go do other stuff because I got really sad.
I'm literally getting married in 3 weeks, and I could not be more happy.
Life has been a little stressful recently, so we had some friends come over this weekend to come hang out with us at the beach.
One of the reasons I'm so happy to be getting married is because of this beautiful woman right here, Meghan. Before I met Meghan, my inner child was starved, and it craved adventure. If any of you know Meghan, you know that she's absolutely full of energy constantly.
Jellyfish that grabbed my leg.
What?
Look, see it?
Oh, and this jellyfish stung me. It actually hurt really bad.
That'll wake you up.
Something I learned as I've gotten older is that a lot of people tend to be afraid to be who they truly are, but not Meghan. I think that's the reason that she's one of the most beautiful and likable people that I've ever met in my entire life. Whether she's happy, sad, mad, hangry, she's always showing exactly how she feels. And that's why I'm so happy to save.
Baby, stop farting. Stop farting. It smells. God almighty. This one needs a bathroom. She needs a bath. She's farting a lot. Honey, please stop tooting all over the place.
Stop.
I apologize. There's no one around, but I apologize to everyone for how much you're farting.
Stop.
Honey, please stop farting.
Why you stop?
You're so gassy. Honey, you're so gassy. Go use the restroom. Oh my God, honey. Back away. You are farting so much.
Jack.
Take the card. I'm not gonna stand near you.
Jack, stop.
You're farting so much right now. Honey. God, while we're waiting in line, you're farting, honey.
Stop.
You gotta stop.
Hey, baby, will you take a bite of this? I don't ever cook, so I don't know if it's good.
Okay.
Thanks. Just tell me. Why are you making that face? Babe, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. I know I don't cook that much, but like...
I'm so sorry. I don't mean it to be rude.
Baby.
I'm not trying to be rude, I swear.
Babe.
Oh my God.
Okay, well, what was wrong? What's wrong with it?
Nothing's wrong with it.
Obviously fucking is.
It's really hella salty, I'm gonna be honest with you.
What? You told me to put a little salt in there.
Okay, I didn't mean that. Okay, I'm so sorry, baby.
Baby!
But what is it you're trying to say to me right now?
I'm saying that when I'm venting to you, I don't want you to give me a solution.
Okay.
I want you to just, like, absorb the information that I'm telling you.
Absorb it.
And kind of just go along and agree with me.
Okay.
When I'm, like, saying...
Even if I have a great solution?
Yes, I don't want a solution.
Okay, notice.
When I'm showing you the text messages between me and Jessica...
Okay.
And I'm like, see, like, Jessica's being such an a-hole today.
Okay.
And I don't care if I'm the one that started it, okay? I want you to be like, Jessica is an a-hole.
Okay, got it.
Jessica is an a-hole.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, come on, okay. Jess, stop being so rude.
I don't want you to go and dissect each message and be like, well, I could see how she feels that way. I don't care. I just...
Right.
I want you to be like, no.
Okay.
My woman... was a victim of bullying today.
Okay, yes. Yes, ma'am.
Babe, it's really nice outside.
Yeah, it is nice outside, honey.
Don't you love it?
I'm so nice out.
It'll be really nice out here.
What?
The milkshake. Some s'mores.
You're literally a nut job. Oh my God, what was that laugh? So true.
I'm literally concerned.
I'm crying.
What? You're such a good... You're such a...
I'm trying to have a nice time outside. Can you please stop?
Meghan's all stressed. Look at her. Meghan's all stressed right now. We have 7 days until we are getting married. 7 days until we're getting married. And she has not stopped pacing for the past 4 hours.
Because the stress is, like, consuming me. And you might be thinking, like, oh, she's stressed about, like, what if her dress rips? No. I'm stressed about the napkins being the wrong color.
Oh, my God.
What if it's butterscotch instead of gold? I don't know. What if
it's
it doesn't match?
Yeah, but it's gonna be...
What if my centerpieces are this big and the table is this big and you can't even see it?
Oh, my God. My worst nightmare.
What if everyone goes and they're like, this is stupid, and they leave?
No one's gonna think that about
our... And they throw their butterscotch napkins at me because it wasn't gold.
Not the butterscotch napkins.
What if they go in and they're like, I can't see the centerpieces.
Oh.
Because they're that small. Rain or shine, like I get to marry my best friend.
Oh, thanks, baby.
With bad centerpieces.
What are you stressed about, babe?
I'm not stressed. I find it funny because you have not stopped coming up with random scenarios about our wedding happening. You're like, what if my shoes snap in half as I walk down the aisle? What if the food gets eaten by birds? I'm like, that's not gonna happen. You literally were like, what if a meteor shower happens on the day of our wedding? Do you know the chances of a meteor shower happening on the day of our wedding?
What are the chances?
Yeah, like probably 0.0003%. Someone do the math for me, okay? I don't know.
It could happen.
I guess it could happen, okay? You need to just calm. We're up here. We're gonna go right here.
Okay. I'm calm. I'm calm.
Good.
But what if a tidal wave comes up in the middle of Susquehanna River, in the middle of our wedding, and we're sitting there and we have nowhere to go?
What if a tidal wave? I am literally so dumb.
Babe, I got a new game and I really want to play it.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay, baby, are you setting it up now?
Yes.
Okay. You ready, baby? Here we go.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Kylie Jenner.
I feel like that's really.
Kylie Jenner.
No, it was actually Kylie Jenner.
Alright.
I'm ready. Trick her, warn in. I don't know. I'm so confused.
Okay, the hint is... alert.
Trigger warning!
Yes!
Trigger warning! Okay, ready? Here we go.
Okay. Single, lander, head, eat who, mingle. Eat who? Single, ready to mingle.
How the heck did you get that?
You have to sound it out, okay? Like sing.
I'm in complete
single.
Shock that she got this.
Hey, Giba Wop.
Hi, Schwabs.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, did you get in the car yet?
What?
Did you get in the car yet?
Yeah, I'm in the car.
I need some shampoo and conditioner. So could you go back to...
you want me to go back to Walmart and get it?
Yeah, can you go back to Walmart, please?
Yes, I will. I will go back and try to get it for you, okay?
Will we?
Yeah, do you need anything else while I wait here?
Maybe some, send me some chocolate milk.
You will? For my baby?
Yeah.
Hey, Jackie, watching?
Yeah.
You liar! I saw you sleeping! You have your eyes closed.
No, I wasn't asleep.
Your eyes are closed!
No, I swear to God! I was watching the movie.
What just happened?
They were talking about the hunting. The hunters! The hunters are really good. And it's a really prestigious sport.
No! You're sleeping. Admit you were sleeping.
I wasn't
Admit
sleeping.
Admit that you didn't actually want to watch
I wasn't asleep.
You Hold never on. Wanted to watch a movie with me.
Hold on. Back up here for a second.
Okay.
I wasn't asleep. The hunters, they're on a ship. They were talking about hunting.
That's what?
My eyes were shut for just a second.
Why would you shut them at all if you're watching a movie?
I had to blink.
Who watches a movie and just shuts their eyes?
I was blinking long.
It was a long blink.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Because I've been watching that blink for like a 20 minutes now, so.
I can explain.
Look at my sweet, beautiful girlfriend just sitting there all pretty.
Yeah.
You're a little squish, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I am.
I'm honestly so thankful that you're my girlfriend, honey.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, baby.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a pretty girlfriend.
You're like the best girlfriend I've ever had.
I'm your wife.
I was just messing with you, honey.
You distracted me with your compliments.
Oh, not the compliments.
I'm your wife.
You're my wife. I was just messing with you. What? What?
What? Your wife. Ah!
That
no, now that we're married, you have to do what I say when I ring the bell.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Okay, no, I get it.
It's in the contract.
It's in the marriage contract.
Read the bell.
Okay.
Read the bell, Jack.
Honey.
Read the bell. Right now. Oh, it does not matter, but I got the bell.
This is bad for you.
No.
This bell is bad for
give
you.
Me the bell.
Showing,
no,
I'm not
give
showing
me the bell.
The camera.
Bell, bell.
I'm tossing it.
I just don't feel pretty.
I know, but I need you to repeat after me, okay? I need you to say something for me, okay?
Okay.
Look in the mirror. Look in the mirror. I'm beautiful.
I'm not beautiful.
My baby, come on.
Okay, fine. I'm beautiful.
I'm beautiful. I'm strong.
I'm strong.
I'm sexy.
I'm sexy.
I'm hot.
I'm hot.
And I'm confident.
But I'm not really.
Yeah, I'm confident. You're confident. I know.
My hair looks gross.
I know. I
what?
Know.
You
what?
Know?
No, I didn't mean it like that. No, I meant like, no, you, baby, your hair is amazing, okay? Your hair is amazing.
It's just hard because it doesn't.
Beautiful.
I just feel like it, I just feel like I don't see that, and it's really hard when I don't see it.
I know. But I see it, and everyone else sees it.
Hey, wife.
Hey, baby, husband.
Oh, is that my wife?
Baby! Hi, husband.
Hey, wife, would you do me a favor and, like, you know, just be wifey, I guess?
Be wifey?
Hey, wife, how's that water taste? How's that water taste, wife?
Wifey?
Hey, wifey, you having fun on the bikes today?
Are you happy? I am.
Is that my wife?
Yeah. Hey, husband.
I think that seat is for you. Oh, wow. Okay.
Get up.
Ah, that's all right. Same here. Okay. Shout out to Mr. and Mrs. Morrison, baby.
All right, baby. We're going to experiment a little bit. I'm going to throw this blindfold on you. I know you're right. Excited for this.
Okay, baby.
All right. In the hotel room as well.
Baby,
I know. Stop it. I'm a little bit crazy. All right. Here you go. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Get ready. Do whatever
okay.
you need to
I'm do. Ready. Wait. You ready? Okay. I'm ready.
Okay.
I am ready.
Okay. You look great, by the way.
Really?
Yep.
All right. Action.
All right. And...
Wait to
see you.
Mixed up.
Okay. I'm going to go now. I'm going to go
okay.
right here. Okay.
Love you, Daddy.
Why?
What?
It's why. If I say that.
I don't know. It's one who said love you.
Okay.
Daddy?
You said... Mommy?
No!
Mommy, stop.
I don't like that.
Mommy?
I don't like that at all.
Love you too, Mommy.
No, I don't like that.
Yeah, see, I don't like it either. But if you're going to say Daddy...
Stop saying it.
I'm going to say Mommy.
Stop saying it.
Mommy!
No!
Can I have some breakfast, Mommy?
No, I don't like that
Please?
At all. Stop.
Run.
No, what the fuck?
Mommy!
No! Baby!
Oh.
Hurry!
Okay.
Baby!
Okay.
There's a leak in the sink. There's a leak in the sink. Are you okay? Oh, are you okay? Babe.
That was actually really funny.
Hey babe, can you grab me some coffee?
Oh, we're actually out, honey. I'm so sorry.
It's not a big deal, babe, but thanks, though. Hey, babe, will you grab me some coffee?
I'm so sorry, babe. We're actually all out.
I need coffee now! What is happening?
What? You weren't eating it. You weren't eating it, and now you're eating it because I tried to take your food? Honey, that's...